I'm WSB4 First Alert meteorologist Dan Thomas, monitoring the upcoming rain chances for the holiday weekend we see in our sights, but also the severe potential that is now popping up for late Sunday and Sunday night. Everybody in Middle Tennessee could get into this action. We're talking about mainly damaging wind gusts. There could be some hail with some storms, flooding of poor drainage areas. We can't rule out isolated tornadoes. I think that will be a possibility as well as we're closing out our Sunday in transitioning toward Monday. Now, Sunday morning, the weather looks mainly calm, variable cloud cover with a couple of showers, isolated thunder showers at midday, more spotty in nature at 4 in the afternoon. And then here comes the main batch of potentially damaging storms moving in from the north and west. So you got to stay really plugged into the weather over the weekend, but especially on Sunday, pushing to the south and in all likelihood clearing Middle Tennessee by first thing on Memorial Day. We'll keep you updated right here from WSB4.